Pushing. One more.
What's up, guys? So I've just finished up my chest and back workout, and I'm getting into some abs right now. I'm using an ab roller. An ab roller is by far one of my favorite exercises, obviously, to work your abs. They are not expensive. You can go to Walmart and literally get one for $7. They do have ones that are just a wheel. This one actually gives kind of some resistance, so it's a little easier in my opinion. But I would definitely recommend getting one of these. I literally think the one at Walmart is like $7. Most gyms do have them, but some do not. So if your gym does not have one, I do recommend getting one of these. So as y'all saw from my bench, I'm working off my 90% of my max. All my numbers I'm doing are percentages off my 90%. Now I find those out. You can do the math, obviously, or you can just use an app called 531. That's what I was using, and as you saw, my 255, supposed to be 5 reps, only got 4, and my butt came off the bench a lot on the 4th rep. So, reason why I'm showing that, I mean, I would show it anyways, but it's because I just got back from, I left Friday, and I just got back today, which is Tuesday, and I did chest and bicep Saturday, but I just did dumbbell bench because the gym I was at only had dumbbells. It was not an actual bench press machine or just standard bench set rack. I haven't benched in a week, and I usually bench twice a week, so I could definitely tell, you know, a little off. But being on vacation, not being able to follow my strict diet that I'm on, and really not getting the best workouts in because I felt pretty rushed, I could definitely tell a difference in my workout today. A really long bus ride back, like seven and a half hours, I think, and I'm just drained. I'm just exhausted from the whole trip. Didn't get much sleep throughout the whole trip, but it was really good. It was a church retreat. It's called The Walk. I had an awesome time with everybody, with my small group, but I'm so exhausted from it, but I wanted to come work out for some reason. I took pre-workout, and I was able to actually have a pretty good workout, but the downside of the last few days, not resting up, not eating what I'm supposed to be eating, not getting as much protein as I need, I could definitely see and tell a difference in the weight room today. Just kind of want to talk about that a little bit, but I do hope y'all enjoyed the video and the workout. These chest exercises are by far one of my favorite chest exercises, and the back exercises that you see on the bench where I'm doing the row on the bench, so I'm flat right here pulling up, that is definitely one of my favorite back exercises, no doubt. I tried to do lighter weight, do 4 sets of 12, and when I pull it up to hold it there, you can get a really good contraction in your back. And then what y'all are gonna see, because I forgot to video it, was a guy on a chest machine, and I did 2 sets of failure, just coming up, squeezing as hard as I can, and coming right back down. 2 sets of failure, and my chest is burnt out. Like I said, I'm finishing up right now with some abs, so I hope y'all enjoyed this video, and I will see y'all in the next one. Workout finished. I'm going to bed.